Here they are. Good. I do, sweetheart.
How's it going? Got a job for you.
Russell Weaver, I'm here. Yeah, they sure do look like some bad dudes.
Weaver, it's done.
Deke, you got them all?
Like I said, it's done.
All right, I'm up there with the credits. Don't know what we'd do without you. It's dead.
Deke, this is Russell. How's it going? Got a job for you.
Russell. Hey, man. Okay. Yeah, I'll see you.
I've seen him before. Let him in.
Konnichiwa.
So, and no more sergeant stripes, yeah? How you feel about that?
I think it's fine. I miss Captain Kuri, to be honest. He was always good to me.
Yeah, me too.
Well, how about you? Do you miss the militia?
I'm gonna have to give that a big no.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Jane.
Jane, Rumi.
Hey, Deke. So no more yes, sir, and no, sir. Yeah. You gonna miss it?
I don't think so.
Me neither, to be honest. You know, though I will miss being able to order your scrawny ass around, that's for sure. Jeez.
You know what? Yeah, that I might actually miss.
I'll see you, Deke.
Deke, what are you up to?
So, no more militia, huh? How's that going?
I kind of miss it, to be honest. Being a sergeant and all. There were some nice perks, you know? But what the hell, life goes on.
Yes, it does.
See, it didn't take you long to lose the red armband. I guess I don't blame you, you know, with everything that happened. Yep, good old high-octane gasoline coming right up. Deke, I'll catch you next time.
Deacon, good. I've got an important job for you.
That's why I'm here, Russell.
A group of marauders has been hitting our supply runs. I've marked them on your map. We think they're hiding out in a network of caves south of Crater Lake.
Caves? Okay.
We don't got enough men to attack them head on.
So you thought I could go in, quiet, and take them out?
Yeah, exactly. Thanks, Deke. I know you got this.
Hey, Deke. How's it going?
How's it going, Luke?
St. John, this is James Weaver. I got a job for you if you're in our neck of the woods.
Weaver, hey, I'll see what I can do. Not that easy.
Okay, yeah. They're done.
St. John to Diamond Lake. Come in.
Deke!
It's done.
That's the problem with you guys taking out most of the hordes up there.
What's that?
Well, you opened it up for every asshole murdering squatter, drifter, and marauder in 100 miles. I'm not sure which is worse.
Ever fought a horde, Russell?
Well, no.
Okay, well then shut the fuck up. St. John out.
Russell, how's it going? I've got a job for you.
Russell, hey man. Okay. Yeah, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Deke, thanks for coming, man.
Yeah, what do you need, Weaver?
Dude, one of our guys has been taken hostage. Well, gals, I guess. Melinda Foster. Anyway, she was patrolling our eastern border along the 97 corridor. Got ambushed, two guys made it back alive, but they got Foster.
Melinda Foster, she used to be a sergeant, right?
Yeah, but she gave all that shit up with the rest of us. I've marked down her last known location on your map. Bring her back, D.
Shit, I'll do what I can.
Everything I've played in time is everything.
used to be a militia bike. Yeah, it looks like it anyway. Yeah, it's gotta be hers. Hey, Weaver. This camp looks empty.
She's gotta be there, man.
Yeah, I'll take a look around. Just another day at the office.
No time. Not so hard.
How are you doing, Foster? How's your day going so far?
Jesus. Thank you. It's going great. Just great.
Do you need a lift back?
You see a bike out front? Or did the bastards part it out?
No, still there.
Okay, I'm good then. St. John, right? Thank you. I can get back on my own.
Murderers and thieves, a lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Just dig.
Deke, man, am I glad to see you.
What's up, Russell?
One of our supply runs got wiped out. I sent a group of men to find out what the hell happened. And then they got hit. Everyone made it back except Gomez.
Gomez? Is she alive?
No idea. Tracks from the site lead in every goddamn direction. I need someone with tracking skills to get out there and find her. shit.
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, man. I feel responsible, you know?
Deke, what are you up to?
What's up, Lucas?
Okay. That'll last you. Anything else? Well, good choice. Okay. I'll see you, Deke.
Hey, Deke. How's it going?
Hey, Lucas.
Weaver, this is Deke. I found her, and she's on her way back.
All right. Thanks for doing that. See you, man.
I'll check in later, see how she's doing. St. John out. Hey, Weaver, how's she doing?
She'll live. Thanks to you. I owe you, man.
Oh, thanks. Let me know if you need anything else. See you, Weaver. John out. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Bike, Gomez. It's gotta be hers. Okay, tracks, female-sized boots. That could be hers. More blood. Oh God, I hope it's not all hers. Marauders, shit.
I saw something.
Okay, that's it. They're all dead.
Gomez, you in here?
Hey, I'm in here! St. John! Hey, I'm in here! Come on, buddy, I'm in here! St. John, I'm in here, where are you?
Hold on. Gomez. Good to see you breathing.
St. John, never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
Got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? It looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front. Looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race. Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here.
That did it.
Someone's at the gate.
St. John Russell.
Hey, Deacon. Let them in.
Founder Gomez is on her way back.
Oh, Jesus, man. That is great news.
I'll radio in later just to check on her. St. John out.
Hey, Deacon. Addie carved it herself. It's beautiful, right?
Thanks. Yeah, it was a piece of redwood that Mike kept in his room. He once told me that when things settled down, he was going to make something out of it, like a cribbage board.
Wait, a what? He doesn't play cribbage. Iron Mike played cribbage.
No, but that's the point, that there'd come a day when something like that mattered again.
Well... what does it say?
Yeah, don't look at me. I just carved it.
It's an old Hindu proverb. My mother taught it to me. It reads, rivers do not drink their own water, trees do not eat their own fruit, and clouds do not swallow their own rain. What great ones have is always for the benefit of others. What do you think?
Well, coming from you, I think that would have meant a lot to him.
Yeah, I think if Mike were here, he would probably say something like, what the hell does that even mean? Come on.
Yeah, no, you're right. He would have said, what the hell does that mean?
Followed by, what the hell are you doing standing around here? The world ain't gonna save itself, goddammit. Get to work.
You're right again. Come on, guys, let's get to work. Oh, did I ever tell you about the time that Iron Mike saw Addie and I for the first time at the lodge in front of the fireplace?
Oh, this is funny.
Okay, so we were tangled up.
No. We were all up in it.
What?
Addie,
why?
For the first time, and Iron Mike comes out and looks at us.
You don't have to tell me this. You can stop.
He had that grin on his
face. I'm not cool.
You're such a perv.
You are a perv.
Yeah?
You here to buy something?
How's it going, Buzz?
Okay. I'll top you off. Sure. All right. Should have new shit later. Stop by. Say, John, I got the gate.
John and Russell, just checking in to make sure Gomez made it back.
Yeah, man. She said that if it weren't for you, she'd have been killed.
You will do me a favor and tell her to keep her scrawny ass out of trouble. Deacon out. There we go.